So let us quickly look into our previous example where we are using star PC. So hope you understood that. Let me make me clearly using this paint. So as we have explained it, I will be only focusing on star PC. So star PC means, so we have this given the address to the PC, and here star PC means it is pointing to the address and getting the value inside it and printing it out. So we are not using the variable C, we are using the address. The only difference is here we are using the variable C, here we are star PC means we are using the address. Instead of variable, we are using address. Hope it is more clear. So now in this here star PC is equal to 2. So it is pointing on this. Let us take this. So it is pointing to the address this, and replacing the value 22 and placing 2 there. That's it. So now C contains 22 and we are printing the output C. So here we are entering the 2 into this memory location using the address. We are entering it 2 and getting it out using the variable C. Hope you understood. So to get the data stored in this memory, we can either use the variable C or the address. To use the variable C, we should have to use this variable C here. To use the address, we use the pointers. So that is the use of the pointer. See you in the next video.